Here we go. Here we go. What level is this Rex? What the hell, man? That's a 116, bro. That's a 116.
Let's go now.
Hello, everybody. Mr. Mutler here, and welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. Back on the Pooping Evolved server. Well, a little tribal server, that is. Now, last episode, I said that today I want to go... Oh, I was kind of planning to go looking for like a Dodicarus to tame. And I plan to do exactly that. That's right, I'm sticking to my word. I ain't going down on that. I am doing what I came out to do. So, my thoughts are... Well, not my thoughts are. Check it out, right? We've got ourselves a bunch of cooked meat jerky. Finally. It took a while to go, so obviously I was about... 2.5 hours ago, I think, because it takes how long to create? It takes about 30 minutes to create beef, meat, jerky stuff. So yeah, we've got 5 of those. We only needed 3, so we're looking pretty good, if you ask me. So we're gonna take 3 of those out, and we're gonna start cooking up some kibble. So Dilo eggs in, cooked stuff, meat chickens in, water things in, and we need mejo berries, of course. So hopefully we still got a few left. We've got 32. That is plenty. So, I think that is just about everything we need to create that, right? Mejo, fiber, thatch to burn, cooked meat jerky, the kibble itself. I think that's all. Unless there's something that I'm... Oh, shit! There is something that I'm missing. There is something I'm missing. 1, 2, and 3. There we go. Okie dokie then. I knew there was something. There's always something. I'm always forgetting something. But... this will, should be enough to give us 3 Dilo kibble, which should, well, it's going to help like drastically in getting us a Dodicarus, because those Dodicarus, I still don't know how to pronounce that, but it's going to help so much because those suckers take forever to tame, and I mean, they take a long time, and that's only a low level. On the last server, I tamed a low-level one, and that thing took freaking years, and that was without kibble. So hopefully the kibble helps out a fair bit. As I say every time, guys, thank you so much for the ongoing support with all of the episodes, guys. You guys have been absolutely incredible, and if you could be ever so kind to leave a like on this video, you're helping me out greatly. What, like, things can we craft these days? Because we've leveled up so many times. We could probably get flak. We can get flak armor! Oh, snap! We don't even have, like, the metal shit yet. Like, metal creating stuff. What is that stuff called? We need the fabricator and stuff. What? The greenhouse stuff? Where did this come from? There's some new items down here. Alright. Well. I better pull my finger out and do some of this stuff. Okay. We've got our kibble. We're gonna take our trike here, Trank, for a quick little well in hopes of picking up a... some mejo berries, like a whole ton. Hopefully like a couple hundred mejo berries would be sweet. That's 85 mejo berries. That's another 188. We got heaps already. That's all we needed. Boom, snap. Okay, so we're set. That's everything we came here for. Let's go and take our bird, bird home. And we're gonna bring Sky High with us as well. So we've got a Pteranodon at each of our bases. Is he coming? Oh, he coming, all right. So, yep, he's good. Good, good, good. Well, I'm going to go head back home, do a bit of a drop-off, and then we are going to go and catch ourselves this Dodicarus. It's going to be special. All right, we are arriving. Okay, so, mate, you can duck down and chill out for just a second. I've got a bunch of stuff to drop off. We are going to drop off. What's attacking something? All right. None of my guys, is it? No, we're good. It's just a bunch of stupid trikes attacking my fence again. Oh, these guys don't give up. These dinosaurs, they don't give up. Leave my shit alone. I'll mess you up, you stupid trikes. You morons. Leave my shit alone. Leave. Get out. Whoa. Oh, crap. Something knocked. Oh, snap. 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 Okay. Okay. You didn't need to come to the rescue, Sky High. How many times I got to tell you guys... to stay put. Oh, look at the other trike. He's coming back, apparently. Come on. Get over here, Sky High. Look at this guy. Look at this genius. I'm just going to charge a spike wall. Are you stupid, mate? Are you stupid? You're not even damaging the wall. Birdie, it's time, my friend, to go Dirty Curious hunting. We are looking for a level 100. We will not settle for anything. We probably will settle for something less, but I do not want to settle for anything less. That's the point I'm trying to make here. But I mean, level 100s are quite rare, so I won't be surprised if we have to settle for less. I'm excited. I love a nice taming day. I love going out on a nice sunny day. No rain, no fog. Oh, sunshine. Looking for a dino to tame. Can we find him though? That is the question. Even one of these guys. I wonder what... Ooh. Let me quickly check this out, right? So I'm going to go quickly to the Arcpedia. And find out what dinosaurs Dilokibble is good for. We've got Ankylos, Dedicuruses, or Patches. Well, that includes these guys. So, if I can get to a good angle where I can like check the levels on these guys, I imagine these guys would be a really sweet pickup. These guys are almost better than Dedicuruses. They're actually tough dinosaurs. And there should be a bunch around here. There's a Carno. Let's stay away from him. I imagine it's going to get really laggy in a second, because this is like lag central, this area. Just for a second, and then it passes. I think it's like got like a loading zone here or something. We cannot find the dinosaurs that we are looking for. We cannot find what we are looking for right now. It's either a Dodecurus or an Ankylo. I've never had an Ankylo before, so I'd love to tame one of them. But like, no Dodecurus either. What I really want is one of these guys. Oh, I want a Gigantosaurus. Where are they? Not Gigantosaurus. What are they called? Gigantopithecus. I really want a Gigantopithecus. Again, never had a Gigantopithecus either. Here we go. Here we go. What level is this Rex? What the hell, man? That's a 116, bro. That's a 116. Holy shit. I can't pass that up. Surely not. No. That's a 116 Rex. What kibble does a T-Rex eat? T-Rex kibble. No, not kibble. Kibble. No. What does a T-Rex eat? Holy shit. Rex. No, no. What is a Rex? A scorpion kibble. We actually had a scorpion thing at home. Oh my god. If we could tame this guy... That would be amazing. I don't even know what we'd do with him. We've got like no way of getting him home. Oh my god. Did today just change? Today's plans just change. Yep, they did. They did. We're getting this guy. I can't go past a 116 T-Rex. You just can't do that. It's just inhumane. You can't do that. So what we got to do, we got to somehow aggro him and lead him up into a spot he can't get us. It's going to be hard. This rock, though. Bro, he doesn't want to have a bar of us. Here he goes. Okay. Okay. We're trapped. We're kind of stuck right now. Okay. So, what I want to try is land right here. And he's going to try and come up. No, these freaking insects are, though. Get out of here, insects. Come on. Get out of here, Meganera. Okay. So, T-Rex. What's he going to do? What's he going to do? He's going to run away? He's not interested. And I'm a bit scared to, like, jump off of my RG. I think we jump off sideways. I don't know which way we jump off, though. Because if he jumps off, we're going to be in a lot of trouble. Okay, we jump off to the right. There's our answer. Let's see if we can take the sucker out. What's he doing? Okay, we've got a shot. Is he stuck? No, he ain't stuck. He ain't stuck. He's probably going to climb this rock as well, isn't he? No? Yeah, you stay right there. You stay right there, mate. You stay right there, you little 116 T-Rex. What you going to do, son? What you going to do? We just got to make sure nothing comes from behind. That's the dangerous part right now. If something comes from behind, we are in trouble. I like the color of this guy, too. He's like black and white. That's just tough colors. That's just tough colors, man. We got this guy. We got this guy. What you gonna do, T-Rex? Oh, this is a big tame. No. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Hell no, that didn't just happen. Oh, snap. Snap. No. That didn't. No. What do I even do? We need a bow. 15 wood and fiber. That is the worst thing that could have possibly just happened. Oh my god. You stay right there, you little piece of shit. I'm going home. I'll be back. Alright, so we are back. And check it out, right? I came back with an extra kibble. So when I went past the base, it turns out my little Dilo there had decided to lay another egg, which is really weird because after waiting there for hours, nothing laid. I go off for a bit of a fly, come back, and there is an egg. So, there's our 116. He's still alive. Problem is, we got this sucker to deal with now too. He's a 12, so we could probably just fly past and take him out really quickly. You just don't want to have to deal with other T-Rexes, Carnos, Raptors, and other shit. Just like crashing the party when you're attacking a T-Rex, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna try and get rid of this sucker real quick. Hopefully that 116 doesn't come and try and attack us while we're doing this, because that's what dinosaurs do. They do try and defend their kind. But this guy's nearly out. He's, come on. A few more hits. Don't attack the other one. Don't attack the big boy. Okay, we're good. Come on, get rid of him. Lose him. Die! Come on. Just die. There we go. That's the level 12 taken care of. Now we just got the 116. Alright, buddy. Okay, buddy. We gotta pin him up against a rock somewhere. Wonder if we can get him trapped over here. He might come for us next. We are the closest dinosaur to him right now. God damn. Alright, come on. Come back. Let's go, buddy. Come with me. T-Rex! What are you doing? This is a weird freaking T-Rex, I tell ya. Look at this guy. What's he doing? Not again! I don't understand. What is he doing? He's stuck in that rock. Oh, he's trying to eat that. He's trying to eat the Fiomia. Now he's coming for us. Yeah, over here, buddy. Let's go, mate. Let's go. Can you get up here? That is a perfect shot right there. This is a perfect spot. There we go. That's better. Much better. There are so many dinosaurs on this side, like kind of carnivorous dinosaurs around here though, that will ruin this tame, that we really got to be careful. Okay. Nicely done. He can't get us and he ain't going nowhere. We're just going to keep firing shots into his head. See, this is what I mean. That's what I mean right there. That is what I mean right there. Get your ass up here. Oh. Get up here. Come here. This is a really scary spot right now. No ammo. Craft 100 of the suckers. I don't give a shit. I'm gonna fire him as quick as I'm making him. Come on. You're going down, buddy. Just knock yourself out. Stop wasting my time. Stop wasting your time. I will take care of you. I promise ya. I don't know. Oh shit. He knew it was gonna happen. Okay. Stop crafting. That's not good. That's really not good. Over here, buddy. Okay, we're all right. We're safe. T-Rexes are glitchy as lately. I didn't realize that they were that bad. Like, they can't climb a rock like that? Surely. No, that's not good. That's not what I wanted to do at all. All right, okay. How are we gonna do this? We gotta get this guy cornered somewhere. He's out? Is he out or is he trying to kill me? I can't tell. I think he's out. I think he's still trying to kill me, I mean. He like moved weirdly and like started hitting me. And I couldn't tell if he was like knocked out, but he's definitely still alive. His eyes are open. I don't know if these are hitting him or not, though. They're getting really weird. Oh, that was missed him by a mile. Snap, there it is. I knew it was coming. Where's he going? Where are you going, you piece of shit? I haven't wasted 100 arrows on you so you can run away. Come on. Where'd he go? Oh, he's out. I think. He's unconscious. He's freaking unconscious. Okay. Okay. So, what do I even do right now? Like, do I have to fight all the other dinosaurs off? Or... That's probably what I gotta do. Okay, that's probably what I gotta do. That's probably what I have to do. Okay? So, we probably gotta get ourselves some spiked walls, right? I don't know. I don't know. What do we need? Fiber and hide? God damn. God damn. All right. Ah, I don't even know where to start. Quickly. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Let's go and kill this Parasaur. This Parasaur's a good start. In fact, we might need to kill both of them. I don't know. I don't know, but just die. I just need things to go really, really quickly right now. Come on. Both you guys, just KO yourself. Not the water, not the water, not the water, not the water, not the water. Come on. Yes! Yes! Finally! Holy shit! My God, that was the toughest Parasaur I've ever had to fight. My God. Those guys are usually like the easiest things in the world to take care of. Oh, now we got a raptor. Now we got a raptor. Oh, hold on. Who's going to take... Oh, he's done it. He's done it. Good work, my friend. Good work. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Was that so hard? Get it all in there. Get it all in there. Get it all in there. Woo! That's it. Finally. All right. So, I'm going to dump some of this stuff we're not really using right now because, well, we don't need it. We don't need it. Let's drop some of this shit that we really don't need, which is pretty much everything in his inventory right now. That. I don't even know why half of this stuff is here in the first place. There we go. Much better, much better. Give me some of this meat. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Things are going our way, finally. All right. Let me get a chance. Let me just take a second to look at this guy, all right? So, what are we looking at? We're looking at a 116 who's currently got 99.3% taming effectiveness plus 57 levels. So, he'll tame out right this second, which you're not going to, but he will have a level 173, which is absolutely freaking amazing. As long as we make sure nothing goes near him, nothing attacks him. And the way we're going to do that is if we have hide, which we don't. Why don't we have any hide? We just killed, like... big dinosaurs, man. There it is. We got 173 hide. There's a raptor over there we got to worry about. So, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. All right. Let's get some spiked walls going. We've got two taming. We're going to need more fiber, though. There we go. There we go. Come on. A little bit more. A little bit more. Let's get about 300. There we go. Beautiful. Okay. So, we should be able to get... What? Two? We need more woods. Of course we do. Of course we do. I should know that. I should have known that. There we go. Let's get a nice big circle going here. If I can get over this rock. Very good. Very nice. Sensational. Lovely, lovely, lovely. This is going really, really good. All right, I gotta get rid of this rock. Very good. This is amazing. And the last few pieces, which I'm actually going to leave a little bit of a gap, I think, just so that we can get in and out. Worst case scenario, if we have to. So, like that. And like that. And we are set. There we go. So, oh, shit. Okay, so we can, like, just make it into here. And he's doing all right. He's doing pretty well. He's still got a lot of meat, a lot of prime meat. Can we actually make it out of here without stabbing ourselves? We can. We can. Oh, boy. This. Is that guy dead? That's a really weird spot for a parasa to be sitting. No, he's alive. She's a freaking level 100. She's a level 100. That's what we should be taming right now. Her. Nothing else. But, I mean, when you got a T-Rex, a level 116 T-Rex, can't complain. Oh, hell no. Hell no. 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 What were you just doing? Get out of here, you stupid spider, you piece of crap. Die, you piece of scum. You spiny piece of crap. Get, die, son of a... Ah! Here I am, just trying to enjoy my afternoon. Enjoy the sunlight. And a spider comes out and tries to fight my Rex. 45%. That wasn't just the Spino though. No, 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 no. Is it still out here? This little sucker right here, little Dimorphodon, he's the one that took him down about 40%. Oh my God, I'm gonna die on this shit. Get it. Okay, there we go. He took our T-Rex down 40%. He ran into the fence and it was just flying in circles. Bang, bang, bang. Into it, into it, into it. And then he decided to start attacking it. And of course, because our T-Rex's tail is out here, he starts attacking the tail of the T-Rex. T-Rex drops 50%. What does that mean? 20 levels. We just lost 20 levels of this T-Rex. That really sucks. Really, really sucks. But on the bright side, he's getting really, really close. Have a look at this. So he's currently, whoa, I kind of just clicked out of it. You can see how close he is. He's a couple pieces of prime meat away, maybe 3 or 4. Let's have a quick look, actually. When this gets to 50, he's going to eat another piece of prime meat. And then we can probably get a rough estimate of how many more pieces he's going to eat. But he is loaded up with meat. He is more than he'll ever need. So things are looking pretty good despite that loss of 50%, which is really, really disappointing. So let's have a quick look. In 2 and 1. Okay, how much is he gonna move? So he's probably got maybe another 3 or 4 pieces. I'm gonna let him continue eating, continue taming. I'll catch up with you guys once he's ready. All right, guys, 6 more seconds and this guy, he gonna be ours. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? I can hear you. Any second. There he is. There he is. Awesome. That is so good. That is so good. So, we have successfully tamed ourselves a level 116 T-Rex. Unfortunately, he's 20 levels less than he could have been, which really sucks. But, hey, at the end of the day, we got ourselves a T-Rex that we never really expected to have today. So, that is absolutely awesome. I'm just getting rid of these rocks so we can actually get him out of here without damaging him too much. So, let's go, buddy. Let's go. I have no idea how. Oh, get off the spikes, man. What are you doing? Okay, we're good. I have no idea how I'm going to get him home. But, I don't know. I'm going to have to work that out. Let's have a quick little look at the map. Maybe straight through. Maybe, oh, there's all swamp there and stuff, though. Don't really want to go through a swamp. Might need to, like, probably go straight over the top. I'm going to lead him this way over here, though. But, guys, I reckon this is a great time. Don't tell me, oh, my God, he's stuck on a rock. He is stuck on a rock. This guy ain't getting stuck on rocks? What is your problem, mate? What is your problem? Guys, thank you so much for watching. I reckon this is a great time to wrap up the video. Leave suggestions for names for our new T-Rex down below in the comments. I'm thinking something to do with rocks, because, I mean, look at him. He cannot walk without getting stuck on something. So I'll leave that up to you guys, and we'll get some of those name suggestions down pat within the next one or two videos. But thank you so much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please go ahead and don't be afraid to give it an old thumbs up. Make it random thumbs up. But most importantly, guys, have a fantastic day, and I will see you with another video tomorrow. Bye for now. I don't want too much. Just wanna move with you out.